So one of the things I was thinking about, if let's say I have a view model, something. This view model is for iOS for now, but it's been like made to be like reused in other platforms. I come to macOS, and macOS on the same, let's say, feature or screen has more stuff. It has more features, has more logic. Question is here, like, should I add to that same view model this logic? Or then no, because it's has different stuff now. I should make something new.
So when you create a view model, there is decoupled from UIKit, it is decoupled from platform-specific frameworks. They should be used on AppKit, on everything, on iOS, on watchOS. But the other platform has a different needs, different features. Should you make another one? If the features are different, yes, it's a different feature, it's a different view model. If it's the same, but it has a little bit more functionality, then you have a choice of creating a new one, still using the other one, but creating a new one just for the new features, right? And then you have two view models, or you add the logic to the same view model, or you create two separate, completely separate view models. So this would depend on the case. Which one you're going to choose would depend on the case. But if you are starting this new application and it's already different from the start, from day one, they're already different, chances are they would diverge even more with time. Thus, it's probably better to create a new one. But it really depends. Maybe you start, if you find it easier to start with the same one and split them later, can be done as well. You know, because why? You will have good tests, flexible tests. They are not coupled with the structure of the production code. So you can refactor quickly and with confidence and split them into two view models, three view models, four view models if needed. Right? So make sure your tests are not coupled with the structure, the production structure. Thus, you can refactor very quickly, easily, whatever is going to make sense to your project. You know, otherwise, it would be harder to separate them later. Can be done. It's just going to take a little bit more time. It's software, right? It's soft. We can change it. No, we're showing the program. We refactor from MVC, then to MVVM, and then to MVP, and we didn't change the tests, remember?